and a fiddle group that we've had in addition. In addition to the largest fiddler group, we also did junior fiddlers this year, and we're lucky enough to have six of them kind of come out and jam with us tonight too. So we're going to throw in even a couple junior fiddle tunes as well. And what's great is, how many people are a junior fiddler? Raise your hand. Come on, raise your hand if you're a junior fiddler. Good. These guys were already kind of playing these tunes. We're going to have them maybe jam along and help out our junior fiddlers as well. So we're about ready to get started. Our very favorite tune of all tunes that we have is the Old Virginia Reel. We've been playing this song for 15 years. Ever since our very first workshop, this song has been with us every year, and it's just like our theme song. It's a great song to warm up with. And the junior fiddlers, they know this one. So please enjoy Old Virginia Reel. You guys ready? We're gonna go a little slow at first. We might build up speed. Here we go from the beginning. We got the junior fiddlers playing along. Here we go. Ready? A little Old Virginia Reel. Tempo, how does it go? Who can start a horse named Rover? A couple notes. How does it go? Dee ba 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 da 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 da. 1, 2, 3, 2, ready, and ba ba ba. Thank you. octave, third finger on the E string. Practice it. Do we get a? I mean, it kind of gets them to play as a full group in front of an audience, and it's great. But that song, it's very easy to get lost. Try to really remember A B B, and that B part is really long. All right, this next tune, this is just with our older fiddlers, and this is called John Brown's Dream, and it's a four-part fiddle tune. A lot of these fiddle tunes are only an A part and a B part, but this has an A B C D. Oh, five part. Okay. All right, so here we go. John Brown's Dream. How does this go? Okay, who's my go-to person? Last year it was Karen, but now I'm gonna have to go Peter. Okay, how's it go, Peter? Yeah. All right, so remember, it goes to the third finger on the E string. Ba ya pa 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 da da da. 1, 2, 3, and. Okay, good. Oh, okay. Yeah. All right, this next one is the old bell cow. We're going to get out our, someone actually brought a cowbell today. Who brought the cowbell? All right, very nice. We appreciate you. So she brought, is it your cowbell or what? Brother's cowbell. We appreciate letting him share this. So here we go. This is the old bell cow. One of these days when I learn how, I'm going to milk that old bell cow. So hope you enjoy. How's it go? Nobody knows how it goes.
Yes.
How's it go? Right here and over here. That's it. Traditional style by ear. And of course over there is our fiddler. That's Mark Tansula. He's the one who did, you know, note by note. He's been teaching them all the tunes. Give him a round of applause. All right, we appreciate it. Now without sheets of music, it's easy to kind of like, how are we doing this? And so we, you know, we're just kind of reminding them as we go. As far as the A part and the B part, generally when we're playing, you'll hear two A parts and two B parts. This next one is an advanced fiddle tune. During the workshop, we split off, and I kind of reviewed tunes with the the beginner students, and then Mark taught them. This is called Sugar in the Gourd. Okay, Mark, how's it go? Thank you. what's next. And so this is a song we brought in Dr. Raconin from IUP. He's a really fountain of knowledge, and he taught them some Finnish fiddle tunes. And this one is it's called Emma Waltz, and it's a little Finnish waltz. Hope you enjoy. We're gonna start it kind of slow and build up a little speed to it. So here I go like this. Thank you. we always yell IE. If you're ever in the audience, and you're always doing a cage to do, get ready to yell IE. All right, so the next tier, we're going to dive into our, back to our the fiddlers, Altamont. We tried to double some of the sets. You guys can go out front if you want to just kind of hang here. This next tune is called Old Joe Clark. He had a mule. His name was Morgan Brown, and every tooth in that mule's head was 16 inches round. Okay. He also had a yellow cat that could neither sing nor pray. It stuck its head in a buttermilk jar, and it washed its sins away. So please enjoy Old Joe Clark. Remember, A, you play the A. Just sing the A, sing the B, play the B, right? You guys want to get on out there? Come on out. There it is. We're going to move it along, too. All right, these guys can do it. The junior fiddlers can't know. What's your open string? That's it. One, two. Thank you. Awesome. All right, Junior Fillers, come back up. All right, we're going to do an Irish tune. This next one is called Dick Gossip's Real. We're going to start doing each song only two times. These songs traditionally would be played, each song would be like 20 minutes long. You'd use these at dances or square dances and hoedowns, and you would just be playing these songs for like 20 minutes. We're not going to do that tonight. Okay, so luckily all the storms, I was trying to rush because I thought it was going to storm again, but it looks like it's going to be clear, so that's awesome. But we're going to play each of these songs, the rest of the songs, just two times. So let's hear Dick Gossip's Real. How's it go? Thank you. All right. Kevin, you're our new go-to person, right? So, all right. So here we go. That actually gave a lot of the beginner, the new fiddlers, a little trouble. Really quick, Mark Denso is great with technology. He actually made this awesome website with every song that we're doing in fast and slow version. And each of the sections are broken down into slow parts. They can access that website anytime. They can sit there with their iPad. You sit there and listen to the songs and practice along with the slower versions. So it's really nice to have that. This next tune is a Cajun fiddle tune, Le Cassin Special. And Clay, you're doing the triangle here. We have an old Cajun triangle over there, and Clay and Joshua, they've been kind of using this thing and playing it pretty well. So you guys remember how this starts? This has an intro. How's it go? Yeah, not too bad. That's it. That's it. Here's our intro. Thank you. in the Cajun mood here. Let's just do this one. This one gave me. This one is a really challenging one. It's really naughty. Mark, we need you to stand out front here. Come on around. This one is called, and that won't last long, Jolie Blanc. And it's another Cajun fiddle tune, but it's a really naughty one. Jumps around, and it's a naughty one. So I hope you enjoy. How does it start off? Yeah, that is, and it even has a little shifting. It has like a little slide in there. We'll work on that in the practices to come here. We're going to do one more junior fiddle tune, where this is by far their favorite tune. It's Candy Gals. And so, come on out. Come on up here, guys. Go good. Candy Gals. How's it go? How's this one go? You know? We're gonna move to the right spot. Candy Gals, all right? What keys is in? Tell me out what keys is in. D. E. D.
C.
Thank you. calling back for our last song. We're going to do Swallowtail. They can join the audience. You guys can always go on. Let's give them Junior Fiddlers. All right, this next tune, Going Down the River. Hey, little girl, if you don't do better, we're going to put you on a boat and send you down the river. So you better be good. Be on your best behavior and send you down the river. All right, please enjoy Going Down the River. How's it go? Conan, he also taught them not only a Finnish waltz, he also taught them a polka. I think we've only done one other polka with these guys, and it's a fun little tune. We're going to start this thing kind of slow and build up speed with this one as well. Hope you enjoy. That's great. Trying to get all of them to yell hey at the same time is, it was a miracle, really. That's not, and I always miss the hey, because I'm so worried, you know, trying to get them to repeat and stuff. That was great. So that's a fun little polka, and we will certainly enjoy playing that this year. This next tune is for our advanced fiddlers, the Arkansas Traveler, also known as I'm Bringing Home a Baby Bumblebee. Okay. website. Right now, the newer students, they don't really know that, but they could get on the website and they could try to play along with that and try to learn those songs. And eventually, once they feel like they can play those songs, they can join us. Really quick though, I did want to, students that have been with the Fiddlers consecutively for more than 3 to 4 years, I think I'm leaning more towards 4 years, we usually get them a NA Fiddle sweatshirt, okay? And so I think that these guys, they have not, I'm really just basically going off emails from the past. So I went back through the archived emails to see who joined the Fiddlers in 2014. And so 14, 15, 16, and then this is like 16, 17. So we have about 5 sweatshirts. I want to give one to Connor. Have you gotten a sweatshirt yet?
No.
Oh, phew. This is Keely and Niara. They actually did the Junior Fiddlers in 2012. So the 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. They're actually five, six years. So they've been chanting. So here's Keely and Niara. Here's Clay. Clay also, you didn't get a sweatshirt before. Okay, Clay, so that's his 2012 as well. Tomer, he's 2014, Tomer. Yes, and so again, I'm just trying to keep track through the emails. Speaking of emails, I know I've been inundating you every day with what we've been doing, and I can't call every individual parent, you know, to say, hey, we have a gig coming up, you know, so I really need for you to kind of help me by getting on the website. And I know a lot of people are kind of still confused about that Google Doc thing, but just use the students' email accounts, log on, you can put on whether you're coming. If you have any questions at any time, please email me. I try to get back to you. I know with the workshop this week, things were a little crazy, but please feel free to email me at any time. And always, 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 go on the NA Fiddlers website. I always list the gigs, I have directions, I have all the information. So you should never have to email me and say, hey, is there a gig coming up here? You go on the website and just check it out, and I usually update that. I put all the directions, exactly what time you should get there. I hope to keep these guys playing, because what an awesome talent. I mean, these guys are amazing, don't you think? Yeah. And seriously, what fun. And what's great is they can all play an orchestra, which is great. They can all read notes, but we're playing a different style, and it's so nice to be able to go out to the community. Really quick, at the end of August, we're going to play at the Hartwood Acres. We're going to play MS, for Music Roots for MS, I think. And it's awesome to get up on the Hartwood Acres stage. Can you imagine being in middle school and get up on the Hartwood Acres stage? So it's a great opportunity for these guys. And again, I'll be in touch with, you know, all the information with the gigs that we're doing. We usually play at the Sorgles Pumpkin Festival. We play at a Bluegrass Festival up in Butler in January. And we just try to keep them playing and just get them, it's, you know, just fun to get together and just jam through the tunes. So really quick, guys, I'm just going to thank you right now. If you drive to these gigs, I appreciate it. Because if you're not driving to the gigs, they can't get there. So in any case, I thank you for being organized and helping me to know who's coming to the gigs and stuff. I think we only have, we have 2 more songs. We're gonna do Lazy John. And then we're gonna end with their favorite song of all time, the Swallowtail Jig. So here we go, Lazy John, how does this go? I wish I knew. What do you get when you push a piano down into a mine shaft? You get a flat minor. Thank you. Before we all, we have the last two junior fiddlers. You guys can come on up here. It's been a great week, and you know, it's kind of sad for us to kind of wrap this up. But before everyone disperses, I have to say, please, if you brought something, you must take it home with you. I mean, if you brought tons of water, you got to take it home. If you brought 6 bags of chips, you got to take it home, because I cannot take home all of this food and pop and everything. So please, whatever you brought, just make sure that it's gone, or just take it home, okay? Thanks again for everyone who brought something. Really appreciate it. And really great feast. Please enjoy our last tune, the Irish Swallowtail Jig. Remember, we have junior fiddlers playing this, so we're gonna go nice and slow.
Oh, good.
Audrey here, he wins the prize. Come on up front here, Audrey. He wins the prize for bringing the most instruments to the workshop. He's brought mandolins, little pan flutes, bass flutes, alto flutes, what else? Oh, a viola and a violin. Anything else? He was going to bring a cello, but he thought he would leave that out. All right, so in any case, he's playing a little pan flute with us. What is it?
A G treble.
A G treble flute. And it goes really well with this fiddle, this Irish fiddle tune. So please enjoy the Swallowtail Jig.
Come on, junior fiddlers, come with me. Good, everyone stand up in the front. Stand up in the front. Good, here we go. Is that E minor?
Peter's really, he's a speed demon. So he goes really fast, but slow. He's not junior fiddlers. Alright. Well, in any case, thank you parents again for all your support, and we'll try to set up a couple jams near the end of summer. We'll meet over at maybe North Park or one of the schools, and we'll just kind of have some jams. Please remember, whatever you have to be up this whole evening, so you can just hang here, enjoy the playground. What? Okay, so again, thanks again for all your support. Thank you. Oh, maybe we can take a group photo.
Right here.